straight on the center line, have contact in the outside rein, and then half halt, move over, half halt. And the horse just basically makes a diagonal over to the rail. Is you're gonna go over a few steps. When you start to lose it, go straight from your right leg. Left leg pushes him over. Straight from the right leg. Left leg pushes him over. Straight from the right leg.